lies the most glamorous city on earth, Hollywood, California. A city where men and women skyrocket to fame or plunge to oblivion. What happens amid the glamour of such famous gathering places as the Ambassador Pool, the Trocadero on the Gold Coast of the film city, at the Brown Derby where famous stars meet, or in the gay setting of Santa Anita Park? It's all a part of fantastic Hollywood. Hollywood at playtime. Here behind the walls of Selznick International Studio, we see Hollywood at work. A new Janet Gaynor is in the making. A Janet Gaynor never before seen on the screen. Co-starring is Fredric March, more likable, more swashbuckling than ever before. And now we take you behind the scene. Director William A. Wellman is guiding Janet Gaynor and Fredric March as they will appear in the David O. Selznick Technicolor production, A Star is Born.
All right, Freddy, you know you've been after the girl unsuccessfully. So this time must be very tender, very earnest, and very sincere, and rather quiet. You all ready, Duke?
Ready, Miss Wellman.
All right, roll up.
So are you, lovely. And the whole world, lovely.
But don't come to see A Star is Born expecting to find a Cinderella story or a glorification of motion picture. Instead, you will be shocked by the price that must be paid in heartbreak and tears for every moment of triumph in Hollywood.
What I'm here to find out is, do I get them or do I get them?
Unforgettable scenes of drama, intimate secrets in the lives of the great, bold revelations of how screen careers are ruined, come to light in Selznick International's Technicolor production, A Star is Born. The rich human interest story of Hollywood is filled with happiness and despair, joy and tragedy, a crazy quilt of madness, sanity, laughter and tears, the desperate struggle to reach the top and the battle to remain there. Selznick International brings you Janet Gaynor and Fredric March, with a notable supporting cast including Adolphe Menjou in the role of a producer.
You're not in jail, are you?
May Robson.
Hello, can you hear me?
Andy Devine as an assistant director.
Quiet! Quiet!
Lionel Stander as a headline-grabbing press agent. And Edgar Kennedy.
Oh.
They come to you in Hollywood's first true story, rising from the heartaches and laughter of a million men and women. Janet Gaynor and Fredric March in A Star is Born give you a Hollywood the world does not know. They answer for the first time a strange question. What is the cold fear clutching at the hearts of the famous?